Yes, I am doing a project where I'm going to talk about an email gone wrong at work. A friend of mine sent an email complaining about his boss. He thought he was sending it to a personal friend, but he hit reply all. It went to his boss and he lost his job. So a couple of the problems are, one is you have to be very careful at work, especially with reply all. You actually should not treat work computers and work emails as if they're personal. That's both mistakes he made, and it cost him his job.